Didn't Gatorade tweet at you or comment something at you?
Yes, they did. They had the audacity to comment on a kid that was destroying a Prime bottle every day until I commented. It was a TikTok. He said, destroying a Prime bottle every day until Logan Paul comments.
I might have seen this.
Until Logan Paul comments, stop. Gatorade, the brand, commented, don't stop. And then we responded with, that's what your mom said.